Fenton always be there to protect Thomas? Could Mr. Kane be more sinister than I thought? found a secret. Mr. Kane is definitely a bad guy. Fenton always be there to protect Thomas?
that one, Fenton. But we didn't learn much about Thomas.
Secrets. The pink color does not necessarily mean they are soft and kind. found a secret. Here is the dark side of the Kane couple. There's no magic in this room. see well either. Here is the real face of Mrs. Kane.
scary as I thought. Oh, my Fenton, here you are. Are you alright? And it looks like you have the key.
suppressed innocence from your child is a monstrous thing. just a music box, or a passage to another dimension, or even worse.
should help us get out of this clockwork room. There we go. I probably have little time to retrieve the key. I'm going.
Found a secret. Sturcus Bucus. Coglia. Celex. Ribixis. Thank you. found a secret. The devil gives every novice a mark. Enter with his teeth or his claws. Did Thomas really have to face all of his worst fears?
Thank you.
Fenton, hurry up! Join me! It's all over! Fenton? Fenton, I need your help! Please wake up!
Ah, one more. Who do we have here? Little Abby. Sorry. Little Polly. Finally. Peggy? Lizzie? Oh, it's Emma. Emma,
help.
Will you stop crying? You should be happy. This is the first day of your new life.